Bank holiday Monday, and myself and Mark have had a plan to meet today for a long time. So Mark went away all of last week, and we've not seen each other in ages, and one of the things that we were saying would make our hearts and souls burst with happiness would be to have a Christmas themed day. I know what you're thinking, Zoe, it's August, why are you doing this? And it's so funny because anytime I ever mention like autumn or Christmas and how much I love like that season or seasons, some people are like, no, stop wishing your life away. It's still the summer. I get it. I totally get it. If you do not want all the Christmas feels, don't watch this video. However, I feel like a lot of you that follow me are very similar to me in the sense that you love the Christmas feels. So if that's the case, this vlog is for you. Mark had been linking me all of these like Christmas point of view TikToks. And when we had those like rainy couple of days, he was sending them to me and we were like, oh, I just want a day like that where we just sit and we watch Christmas films and we eat Christmassy food and it just feels festive. So, unbeknownst to Mark, I have spent like a portion of last night and the majority of this morning trying to make the living room look as Christmassy as August allows. I haven't gone like full deck the halls, and if I'm honest, a lot of the Christmas decorations I could not reach in the basement this morning. But what I could reach, I'm gonna sneeze. Do you know what? That's one habit since coronavirus that I've actually picked up and maintained, sneezing into the crook of my arm. Because if you're sneezing on your hands, the germs are on your hands and, you know, just as an FYI. This morning, I came down. I made it as Christmassy as possible. I also think we've got plans today to head out to the garden centre and to head to HomeSense and see if they've got any like autumny bits. So basically, we're cheating the system. We're having an autumny and Christmas day at the end of August, and if that's a bit of you, you're gonna love this vlog. If it's not, don't come at me. It's literally just a day to make us feel good. I sound really like bunged up today, and I don't know why, because I've not been anywhere to get any cold. I don't know if any of you remember, right back at the start of lockdown, I had a cold and a chest infection. Not corona, just a cold that turned into a chest infection. And I was really ill. Not corona ill, but I was ill. Since then, my sinuses just haven't been the same. And I've put it off and put it off because I didn't want to go into the doctors with something like, oh, my nose is stuffy. Like, I just feel like that's so stupid right now when there are much more important appointments to be had. So I kind of put it off, but I do actually think that that's really silly and that I should probably either make it a phone appointment or nip to my local GP, because there is something going on up here. I thought it was hay fever for a really long time, but I don't know if either my hay fever is getting worse as the months go on. Is that a thing? I mean, it could very well be hay fever, but it does seem a bit odd. Considering that I didn't grow up with hay fever and I did not have hay fever in my early 20s, I only really started getting it in my mid-20s. For me to reach 30 and then have like the worst hay fever, like worse than Alfie, just doesn't make sense. Alfie's had hay fever for many, many years. So yeah, I don't know, maybe it's that. I'm not sure. I take an antihistamine every now and then, doesn't really seem to help. So I do apologise that I sound like nasally. I don't know what's going on in there. As you can see, I've got Home Alone on. I'm gonna give you a little rundown. Mark doesn't know I've decorated the living room, by the way. He literally just thinks he's coming here to chill on the sofa and watch a Christmas film, but you know me. I can't just do that. I have to go over the top. So actually, let's start over here and walk in.
As you come in, obviously the lights are on, so right now is not going to be the best representation. We've got the coloured Christmas lights, which do make me feel all kinds of festive going to the lights. And then I put loads of sofa cushions from the conservatory on the floor with like a really soft fleecy blanket and like some cushions. So I thought we could sit here and watch Christmas films. Got the lights up here, and I did manage to find my quickest, easiest Christmas tree to put up that I've put over there. And then later on we can have the fire on. I've actually got some lights along here. Let me turn these on because I feel like Mark's going to be here in a minute. There we go. Some lights underneath the TV, and then I put some lights around the little cozy floor sofa. I've also got my little Christmassy bedding out. This throw I thought went very well. Got some Christmassy cushions. These are all H&M from last year. Actually, I think that might be 2 years ago H&M. That's last year H&M. That's last year H&M. Some fairy lights, which I will move because I'm a bit worried about putting these on the fabric. But and then I got out some festive plates. These are all Anthropology. A festive candle that I found in the cupboard, and this very festive room spray that I've sprayed. This is going to focus, probably not. It's basically like a pumpkin cinnamon room spray, which smells delightful. Then, when I did my food shop last week, I got some cheeselets because I feel like, to me, these scream like Christmas. Some milk tray because roses aren't out yet. Although, I feel like I've seen some people with some Christmas chocolates, so I'll keep my eye out if we go out later and see if they've got any. But I got some milk tray just, you know, as a substitute. Chocolate fingers and our favourite Crunchy Rocks, which aren't festive. They're good for all year round, but are the best thing you will ever eat. Another Christmassy candle there, another Christmassy candle there, some biscuits. And then later on we're going to have some hot chocolates, and I've bought like marshmallows and cream, and then I've got these like Christmassy mugs out. Again, I think these are both Anthropology. I'm thinking at night time this will look cozy AF. But for now, you know, it's 10 a.m. so. Tell you what though, it smells incredible in here. Got 3 Christmas candles lit, and I've sprayed everything with that cinnamon pumpkin spray. I was saying on Instagram yesterday, I've just had like the busiest couple of months, which I'm so grateful for, obviously, especially in these times. But it's going to be really nice to have this day, as it's a bank holiday too, which actually when we planned this day I didn't realize it was a bank holiday at all. I just thought I was going to have to be like, you can't contact me on Monday. But it's bank holiday, so no one's around either. So I don't feel guilty about not being available, like, work-wise. But yeah, it's been a very busy couple of months. Lots of things that I've been working on for a really long time have all happened, and I think a lot of that is down to the fact that things get pushed back and have been pushed back because of coronavirus. So it has been a busy couple of months, and I said this on Instagram yesterday, but I'm gonna say it here as well. Just want to thank you all for your support. It really does mean a lot to me, whether that's pre-ordering the book, you know, all your love and support on Digital Detox Day, and any brand stuff that I do, and just my general ramblings and content that I upload on the regular as well. So yeah, thank you so much, and it really means a lot. Just thought I'd say that because yeah, it's been a hectic couple of months, but I'm excited for our fake Christmas day, just to relax, to go to the garden center, which we haven't done this year, I don't think. Did we go maybe at the start of the year? Can't remember. But yeah, we haven't been to the garden center and done like our usual things, so today I think is gonna feel probably like one of the most normal days we've had so far since coronavirus, and that makes my heart happy, and I hope it makes yours happy too. Get your Crocs out for the lads. Get your Crocs out for the lads. These do not fit.
Sorry, I'm a little bit late.
Come on in.
Hola.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas. Happy Halloween as well.
Yeah.
What do you call it? Halloweenmas.
Halloweenmas. Right, come in.
Oh my god. It smells like your old house. No, I'm not ready for this. Hello, Nala.
She's so excited.
I've missed you, little monkey. Oh my god, it smells like your old house. I'm gonna cry.
Come and take a look.
Okay. Where am I going?
In here. Oh.
Oh, fuck, it's everywhere. Oh, right, I'm gonna have a little moment here.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, no, why am I gonna cry?
Don't you make me cry, I'm an emotional wreck.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, you're really emotional. Shall I stop filming? Why are you crying? You're making me cry.
I don't know.
Oh, today is to chill and make hot chocs and eat Cheez-Its, and I've got cheese board. I just haven't put it out yet.
Rocks.
Yeah, I've got Home Alone on.
Oh, why am I so emotional?
Biscuits.
Oh, this is amazing. I did not expect this.
Nala.
Nala. Oh, you've done this, haven't you?
Yeah, it's like a proper bed. Look at you.
I ain't leaving. Oh my god, Zoe, this is amazing.
I did it last night and this morning.
Oh.
It's gonna be so nice at night.
Yeah.
Like obviously right now it's like, you know,
I'm
daylight.
Sleep here.
You can if you want.
Oh my god.
And then I thought we could start the day off.
Yeah.
With a trip.
Okay.
To the garden centre and Homesets. It's gonna be like a classic Mark and Zoe video.
I need it, I'm so excited.
I need it too. I was literally saying, like, I've had a busy few months. I've been looking forward to this day.
Yeah. Oh my god, and it's finally here.
It's finally here.
Oh, oh my god, I feel like, one of the reasons why I'm emotional is because, what is wrong with me?
Are you getting emotional again?
Yeah.
Oh, let it out, mate.
Because obviously
I can't see you.
With what's going on.
Yeah.
Like what's been going on, I feel like everyone just needs a bit of Christmas spirit.
This is how I've been feeling for like the past like 2 months.
It's just a lot, isn't it?
Maybe people should do this for their digital detox day.
Just have a Christmas day.
Yeah, like set up a little cozy nook, put a film on.
Oh,
love you.
Love you. Absolutely love you.
This is so festive.
It feels like it's September tomorrow.
Oh my god, I know!
So it might as well be Christmas. I'm going at it full force this year.
Are you?
Yeah, as I said, last year wasn't my finest year.
I had to persuade you to get autumn-y.
Yeah,
do you remember?
I didn't decorate for Halloween. Do you remember? I got that one candlestick that I just left in my cupboard. That ain't me.
No. Well, let's get to HomeSets and see what they got.
I'm breaking the bang.
Can you? Nice, isn't it?
What's the ingredients?
Neroli, orange blossom, lavender.
Oh, that is beautiful.
Isn't it? I can run you a bath with one if you like.
Yeah,
I
was gonna say, I was thinking the closest lush I have is Wimbledon.
Oh.
So I think it's stuck there. Sure
you can get it online too.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Might have to do a little.
A little online.
Hey.
Once it's gone, it's gone.
Oh no.
Music.
Oh.
How much have you missed this?
Like so much.
I'll let you be in charge of music though.
Really?
Yeah.
Thank you.
As long as if I have a request, you can put that in.
As long as you don't play any party. I think I'm done with party music for a while.
You think you're done with what?
Party music for a while.
Are you? You watch. Next week, you'll be listening to it. You don't know this?
Nah.
Oh my god. Sacrilege.
Where was I?
Where were you? Where were you when this was released?
Oh no, this is fun, isn't it?
Can I play a song for you?
Yeah.
So this is my favourite song ever. It's just so beautiful. You must have heard it on my story like a million times. It's just so beautiful.
This will make you cry.
No, I know. Isn't better the silence. You were good to me. There's three songs that got me through lockdown. This song.
Yeah.
Dua Lipa, Don't Start Now.
Oh yeah.
And Simply the Best by Tina Turner.
Oh, you're simply the best. You be Harry, I'll be your backing singer. What am I now? What am I now? What if I'm someone you don't want around? Falling at the Beechwood Cafe. Oh.
Making my own thing up. Falling again, I'm falling. I can't wait to be like Pat and Peggy.
Oh yeah. Me and Mark have been watching some EastEnders clips.
Yeah.
Do you know I watched an old episode last night in bed?
You know they're re-showing them,
yeah,
aren't they?
Yeah, I'm recording them all on my Sky.
Oh, I love that.
Alfie was like, why are you watching this?
You, like, honestly, growing up watching EastEnders every night was the highlight of my day.
Oh, 100%.
It's just, they don't make them like that anymore.
But also now when you watch them back, they're so nostalgic. Like, they make me feel so calm and nostalgic.
Yeah. The fuck is that? What's that? Was that real?
I'm falling again, I'm falling again, I'm falling.
Yes, Spirit.
Thank you. Balls dropped.
Balls dropped.
What's Maze Maze?
Da, 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 da. One thing I never think about when we're singing in the car is that if anyone else can see us.
What do you mean?
Well, obviously they can, but I mean like all the cars.
Oh, I love it.
And we're there going, what if I'm down?
Yeah, but all they see is this. I love it. Give them a little show.
All the people over the years that have turned their head and gone, What are they doing?
But this is the thing, like, some people act like they've never sang in the car before.
I know.
When I'm jamming on my
own.
Yeah, frauds.
Fraudsters.
Crooks. Yeah, the amount of times I'm jamming around, someone gives me a weird look, I'm like, what? Are you telling me you don't dance? Get a life.
I haven't heard this song in a while.
No, I know.
Love it.
Get what I said.
It's not what I meant.
It ain't what I meant.
Oh, EastEnders version.
I'm going to keep my baby. Left.
What am I now?
What am I now? I'm falling.
What if I'm down? Show us what you're made of. You know that thing we just said?
Yeah, I just happened to, you know.
Look. Yes, they do. Dun, 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 dun. Little does he know, we're listening to Peggy's theme.
A variation of Julia's theme. Violins out.
Anyone can fall in love.
Lucky Lucy. 1985 version.
Oh, it's ding-a-ling-y.
All you need is love, yeah, yeah. All you need is love. All you need is love. Give me love. Send your love. You need You can't tell me what to do, you ain't my mother! Yes I am!
Do you want me to shout yes I am?
Oh yeah. Okay, ready?
That was really good.
Sorry.
That was loud.
Whenever you're ready.
Whenever you're ready.
Okay, whenever you're ready. You can't tell me what to do, you ain't my mother!
Yes, I am!
need is love, yeah, yeah. In love.
If we made a baby.
Is that what you put on?
Yeah.
Oh, a million dreams.
A million dreams.
A million dreams.
Run away to a world that we design. Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head.
Not for this. However,
oh. Your worst bit.
I knew you were gonna switch it in that bit.
I do love her voice, but just not in that bit. You think I don't wanna run to you, but there are mountains and there are those that we can walk through. My hands to tie me up, Zach.
Imagine if it's not open.
What are they doing?
I don't know.
Stay back behind your lane. Up. You silly arsehole. No idea, and that's why it appeared on what's it called?
What?
Road Wars.
So you're on Road Wars?
Yeah. I'm so excited.
You sound like something. You sound like one of the characters in Animal Crossing.
Oh, do I? Is that what they sound like?
Yeah.
Oh, I might have to buy it now. That's so cute.
I love that I've been trying to convince you to play Animal Crossing for months and you doing that noise makes you want to buy it.
We are here, guys, back at Haskins.
Welcome to Haskins. Your mask is inside out.
Is it?
I think so. Yeah. Oh. Look at this.
Look at this.
Happy?
I am really happy. Yeah.
Although, yeah, as Mark's just said in his vlog, they didn't have his anchovy pizza. So we've got tuna, onion, and olives.
Yeah.
So we'll see how that goes.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see. It's a big change for me.
What musical is this from? The wine go to your brain.
Les Mis? I've never seen it still.
Have you not?
Uh-uh.
Fuck, we need to do a musicals day, your worst day. Just come out of the garden centre and there was not really anything, was there? No autumnness.
No.
And I said to Mark, usually, I swear, the Christmas stuff starts going in now. And it does usually, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm.
But we'll see.
Yeah, it was completely like stuck in the past.
It was in spring, but it was still nice to go for our pizza.
It was great to have the pizza, like I said. It wasn't the same as the anchovies.
I know. So we're hoping now we're going to head to HomeSense and it's going to be a little bit more autumny.
Start
Fingers
this
crossed.
Day off. Whee!
Hi guys, our second home.
Hey. Here it is. Where's he gone?
Hello.
Is this it? Is this the little section? Oh.
Hello.
Hello.
Oh. They love the skulls, didn't they?
Look at all these outfits.
This is cool, this is something
I'm... Oh my god, this looks great. Look at the candles, got a few, little apple cider. Harvest cider.
Where's that? Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, that's a nice one, isn't it?
Yeah.
It doesn't feel like they've had anything new in, so I don't know whether that's that there's still deliveries to come or whether that's going to be it and there's no deliveries this year, but...
Oh, God, don't. Can you imagine?
But they might still have some deliveries. I have no idea. Mark got a little teddy pumpkin.
Which it lights up. I just think I might keep it.
Are you gonna keep?
Two,
you should have got
I?
Two. One for you, one for your mum and dad.
Oh, it just literally looks like Ted like climbing in.
And then I bought my granddad some Toblerones and myself a throw.
Love it.
Love it.
productive, not what we expected, but...
No, but we've had some nice catch-up time on the drive as well.
Yep, some lovely catch-ups.
Mark and I are making hot chocolates, and we've also got our outfits on. We decided to do Christmas on the bottom.
Halloween at the top.
Halloween at the top. Stranger Things.
Hocus Pocus.
Poppy and Sean bought me this.
I do love that.
I also ordered a jumper on. I'm such a sucker for Instagram ads. Do you ever buy anything on your Instagram ads?
Never.
I think my ads know me better than some of my friends.
What Halloween did you buy?
I bought a Hocus Pocus like oversized jumper.
Nah, I need that.
Yeah, shall I find it and link it to you?
Yes, please.
Should have got it for your birthday. I should have, and we could have had matching ones.
I never do Instagram links.
Mark, it's going to be your birthday soon.
No, I know. 21. Can we do a little bit?
Yeah.
A bit of milk in. Then you mix it in. So it starts to melt.
Some crunchy rocks. Salted. Do you remember when we used to go to Dum Dums?
Look at that perfect amount. Didn't even weigh it out.
Done that before, ain't ya? Oh, that smell. Very poignant.
What, the marshmallow?
Yeah. Do you put the marshmallows on first?
Yeah, because then they melt under the cream.
Oh. Let me do it. Careful.
Oh.
Oh, look at that.
I don't want any.
No, I'm okay, thank you. Lactose and I.
It'll come straight out the other end.
It sure will.
Oh.
Oh. Got any chocolate powder to sprinkle over?
Oh, yeah.
Beautiful. Clap, 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 clap.
Look at that. Wow. In its natural Christmassy habitat. This is also Nala's idea of the perfect day, isn't it?
Dead man's toes. And dead toes and a dead man's toes. She's crazy.
Watching Hocus Pocus. Oh, look. Another glorious morning.
Next is sick.
Oh, bah, it's a bah. Oh, it's not that. Say bye bye. Hocus Pocus, done.
Done.
What's next?
What are we thinking? You choose now.
Do we want another like autumny one? I think so.
Yeah.
And then we go on to Christmas.
Yeah.
So what would you say? We got Casper.
Mm-hmm.
We got witches. We got witches.
No, it's up to you. It's up to you.
Let's watch
witches. Yeah!
Now, it's not one of my most epic cheese boards. But it's just like the best bits, you know? Just a few little nibbles.
Slap and tickle.
Slap and tickle. This'll do the trick. Nala is very into the witches. I don't know if you can see her, but she's watching it like this. It's so cute. Does Teddy watch TV?
Never. Rarely.
My mum's dog also doesn't watch TV at all. Oh look, she's chasing the mouse.
Like Teddy honestly just doesn't care. Like if she was to see that, she would be like,
Really?
Yeah, it's strange.
Nala thinks she's chasing the mouse. She keeps going around the other side to see if she can find it. It's not there, is it? Cheese board has gone down a tree.
This is so beautiful.
This is the dream. If I could just do this every night.
Let's do it.
Look at the light.
Look at me.
Home Alone 2 is on. Lost in New York. Do you prefer one or two?
Two.
Do you actually?
For sure, yeah.
Because it's got New York in it, it feels more magical.
We know the characters a little bit more. Everyone feels a little bit more relaxed.
Can't believe they make the same mistake, though. Yeah, what a mistake to make. 2 years on the trot.
Exactly, silly ass.
Milk? Mark's going in for the milk tray.
Milk's
going in for the Mark tray.
How do you do this?
Is it a slidey?
Oh shit, it's that one. Sorry, love.
I'm still eating Brie and crackers and honey.
You should put some chocolate on it. No?
I'll give it a try.
I'll give it a whirl.
What we got?
So, we've got caramel softie. We've got...
I'd say that just about sums you up.
Yeah, I think...
You all right?
Yeah, just had a little vibrate.
That oh, wasn't me. Did you think I farted?
Yeah.
Were you trying to be subtle?
Yeah. Caramel softie, hazelnut swirl, surprise parcel.
Well, wasn't that? They can't be writing things like surprise parcel. That could be anything.
It actually says question mark.
Really?
Nah. A white chocolate truffle wrapped in milk chalk.
Hmm.
Strawberry temptation.
Mm.
My personal fave.
Same.
Orange truffle, salted caramel charm.
Oh,
have they upped the game with the names?
Yeah.
Truffle heart, apple crunch, fudge duet. Fudge duet. Perfect praline.
So, what are you going for?
Strawberry cream, strawberry temptation. Oh no, there's any. Oh, there's two.
Probably another cheeky layer as well. Check if there's a cheeky enough second layer.
Oh.
Shovel them in! sum up our day in three words.
Magical.
Yep.
Magical. What's a one word for well deserved? Earned.
Earned.
Emotional.
Yeah.
I've gotten less emotional throughout the day. I was awful.
Now that we've whipped out the Mark tray.
The milk Mark. No, just absolutely stunning.
It's been such a good day. I would highly, highly recommend doing this.
Mm-hmm.
Hasn't it been so, like, I don't know. We haven't thought about anything else all day.
Nope. It's felt normal, it's felt like old times, it's felt fun, relaxed.
And also with the theme of Christmas
and
Halloween, we've watched a fair few Halloween-y films. We've just started on the Christmassy ones, it's what, nine?
Mm. I mean, you don't have to put a tree up. Still got a way to
go. Yeah, you don't have to do this, but I mean, if you've got a little cheeky fake tree that you can pop up. Yeah.
Got one down from near a forest.
I've just got a thing about fairy lights. They just instantly make me calm and happy. I don't know about you.
I feel so relaxed.
Do you?
Yeah. So relaxed. Just forgetting the just life. Not that deep, but like just the troubles out there.
Yeah, it's fun. So, you know, I would highly recommend making yourself a little for digital detox day. If you need any ideas, this is what you should do, because apart from sharing our day on Instagram, just because we know that lots of you would love it, I've not thought about social media really at all today. Mm-hmm. I've not really been looking at anybody else's stuff.
Nope.
We've just been posting our day.
Happy Christmas, Ron.
Happy Christmas, Ron.
Happy Christmas, Harry.
Happy Christmas, Harry.
Happy Christmas, Ron.
I just can't wait for tomorrow.
What's tomorrow?
Christmas Day.
Yeah!
Feels like Christmas Eve.
It does, doesn't it? Oh, imagine that.
So yeah, we're just nibbling cheese onto Home Alone 2. Gonna go in for a cheeky milk tray. And
bearing in mind, talking about cheese. Speaking of eating cheese, this is mine and Zoo's Halloween costume this year.
What's oh mice? I was like, what's that got to do with cheese?
Jeez.
Oh, hello, and you're back in the room. Those are two of the extras in the witches. That's what we want to be. We want to be extra one and extra two. Mice people.
Mousy moose.
We've already looked on Amazon for a mask. Couldn't find one, but we'll keep looking.
We might be alright, no paper mache.
I've eaten too many cheese and crackers. Oh, too much cheese and crackers even. Let's get this makeup off. She fucking scared me. Oh, I just nearly threw up a little brie cracker.
Really?
No. But you did scare me.
Zoe?
Yeah?
Can I please borrow a cleanser?
Of course.
I've forgotten mine.
We've got a plethora of choice.
Oh, hello.
We've got this one. This is a Glow Recipe Papaya Sorbet Enzyme Cleansing Balm.
Sold.
That's the one I've just used.
Thank you.
Rub it all over a dry face. Get a little flannel wet.
Nicholas Flannel?
A Nicholas Flannel.
Oh, I saw this fucking shadow. It's mine there.
Mark and I are going to do a little face mask. Do you know which one do you want to do?
Not
should
yet.
Should we have a little look in here?
I didn't take the bronzer off my neck.
Here you are, my love.
Thanks, Del.
I think I want to do a sheet mask.
Really?
Yeah.
Lovely. In my forehead, all the way back out. Don't ask me why.
I'm gonna do this one. The 111 Skin
nice.
Rose Gold Brightening Facial Treatment Mask.
Oh my god, what does that smell like?
Is it Dior? Rose Dior or something?
Oh my god, it smells beautiful.
Why is my face always so small for these? Look at me trying to fit this on.
I'd love to have that problem though. Mine always just fall off.
I mean, I look like I'm wearing ham on my face. I look like a goldfish. Look!
Just needs to stick up there. There you go.
I think maybe if I just lie down, I'll be all right.
Yeah.
I look like a fish. With fucking fluffy flaps.
Oh my god, you've got it. The
eyebrow.
Oh, this is the brow. I can't get over my lashes and how that much it worked.
Oh my goodness. This'll do.
This'll do. That'll do. It's just the jowls.
What jowls?
These bits that hang low. Oh! They hang low. Do they wobble to and fro?
Can you tie them in a knot? Probably. Tie them both? Probably.
Probably.
Oh, right in his balls.
Is that
right
any balls or his air hot?
Oh!
He would be dyed.
He would be dyed. Can feel this working.
What does yours do?
Brightens.
Ooh.
Thing. What does this smell like? It's still annoying me that I haven't worked it out.
Yeah.
It's a perfume.
Yeah. I think it might be Chanel or Dior.
Oh. Oh my god. Oh. So you die now?
That hurt my legs. Also, how do they not swear? Like, if I was to fall on my back, I'd be like, oh fuck. Wait, I don't know which one's my favourite now.
Why?
I don't know.
Milk tray.
Milky.
What one do you fancy?
I'm alright for the minute.
I'm gonna go for an orange.
Oh my god, that smell. It smells so
We've
good.
We've both eaten the same ones.
Twinsies.
Ha ha.
Hee hee ha ha. That's what you get for being a crook.
Apple crunch? You never read that one out earlier, did you?
Mm.
Sounds lovely.
Mm.
What's that? Is that the one you just tried?
Surprise.
Which is the apple crunch then in the middle? Mmm. It's like a Christmas one. It's underneath if you want it. Middle one.
Thank you.
Cinnamony and like toffee apple.
Ooh.
Mmm.
What do you reckon the neighbours think?
of this?
Of all the commotion happening next door.
They clearly don't give a shit.
No.
Maybe they see this every day.
He could get done for murder, little Kev.
Oh.
Oh my god, I fell asleep.
Just then?
Yeah.
How?
I literally shut my eyes for a million seconds.
A million seconds? A million dreams.
A million dreams.
Do you need a chocolate to wake up?
I'm okay then.
I feel like this is a really great representation of what we're going to be like when we're old.
What do you mean?
Just when we see each other, when we're in the same care home.
I'll be like, fell asleep.
That's not normally me.
Yeah.
No, just there, like passing each other chocolates like this.
Aww.
In our bed, like Charlie.
Crumpet.
Charlie.
Bucket. Charlie Crumpet.
Charlie Bucket's family that just stay in bed. Alfie will be like on this side, then me, and then you. Passing each other the milk trays. They're quite pretty ones.
Though. Are they real birds?
So. Right. I'm going to end the vlog here. We're watching our last film. It's Serendipity. It's a good one. I wouldn't necessarily say it's strictly Christmas, but it is Christmassy in parts of it, and it's just such a feel-good film. So we're going to end it there.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Hope we've inspired you to have a little at-home Halloween Christmas day. And... good night.
We love you.
We love you.